One, two, three. That is shadow. Ring resistance. Oops. Exceptional crystal. Not sure what was breaking the box underneath me, but I guess I gotta be careful. Execution gem. Every time you do damage, you gain a stacking chance to execute your target. On top of this blade? That's insane. 5% chance as is. Okay, I'm gonna lose a bit of weapon damage, speed, and that, but... that's... ooh, cool. Yay, Cthulhu minion meat. I think it's just their shotgun blasts. With any hit now, I have a 15% chance of just executing the target. Obviously it's temporary, but that's still magnificent. And that even includes my aura. Reveal a portal location on your map. I don't see Anne. Oh, is that? I guess. Oh god, and this also stacks with your... Oh god. Like I said, as a paladin, I am well trained in the arts of tomfoolery. Crimson cobblestone. Nothing happens. Yeah, it seems to just be a chance. Oh. That's awkward. Sunflower seeds. Makes sense. Whoop. Pain greatsword. Not a concussive tang. Ooh, excuse me. Adds your dex to a tang's. Yeah. Ooh, two pages. Sells potato seeds. I need defense. I need a Zed rune and an Omni rune. I don't know what a Zed rune is yet. Actually, no, I know how to I don't know how to craft them, but I actually have some. Gold found, an attack speed, attack power, grim gem. When you suffer critical hits, you will gain a vulnerability for a second. Or just provides 25% more armor. I would actually like to Ring of Light, because then I don't need to worry about torches as much. In a sense, I still do, so I know where I've been, but it's less of a panic. I need another Zed rune and an Omni rune, but we'll go with this for now. I was hoping it would unlock something or whatnot, so... Oh, nice. I can just pull it out with no issue. Oh, shit. Okay. Buy it back. Go up there and grab my produce now in a second. Actually, it's quite timed, ain't it? Ooh, Mitral Pick. Black beans. Nothing too sexy there. Nothing too sexy there. Like, they aren't bad weapons, but it just doesn't beat what I got. With damage, it is falling behind, so I am going to swap away, even if I really do prefer this. Food, crops, and seeds. And there is no restriction on how many I can have of those. I always like the idea of having, like, outposts on the way down and shit like that. Need to get sand. Sculpted dark cube, crimson cobblestone, and mithril. Sand is somewhere down further, I'm sure. Ooh, I can't make this. Do. Chicken. Mm. Oh, whoops. Okay, we'll worry about all that stuff later then. Have a quick nap. And away we go. So nice of the enemies to only use, to only drop what I'm using. Spine sludge minion. Okay, there's a special enemy over there. When I saw a Cthulhu minion, I thought I'd already run into a special enemy, but those are just actually the standard name of an enemy here. Due to those enemies, I'm just tunneling deeper and deeper during fights. Yeah, this will do. Charge. Our city's overrun with refugees, humans, ogres, and elves. We're trying our best to accommodate everyone while focusing on building as many fortifications and defenses as we can. Many of our new citizens armed with their knowledge of the enemy have joined our efforts. One interesting piece of information that may seem important, but also seem to corrupt the ground they walk on. I have not yet found a way to remove this corruption, but I'm determined to find a solution. Perhaps we can stop their advance if we can stop the corruption. We are the last bastion standing. We will stop the enemy here. We must protect what remains of our civilization. fact that all these notes are down here, they're sealed away in those, like, chambers, but... Well, it doesn't bode well. Life force. That's a new one. Every time you kill, you have a 25 plus 2 by rank percent chance of instantly killing, instantly healing 5% of your hit points. So that's actually very high. So I lose dodge rate and critical damage increase every time you crit. Oh, okay. I'm not really a crit build, so yeah. Every time I kill, I have a 25 plus 2, that'll end up being just a 2, so it'll be a 27% chance of healing 5% hit points. That's insane. Nice. And a season days left. Oh, just gonna plant them too late. Yeah, we're going into winter, I guess. Shouldn't have done that. Sleep on the ground for a moment. Do it. Shielding mineral. 17% armor penetration every time you suffer damage. Gain a stacking armor buff. 16% magic find rating. 6% experience percent. 6% experience percent. Percentage of vitality added to your weapon damage. 45%. Last day of summer. Break it. Try to do with small light source. And you'll feel empowered. This XP gained by 100. Okay, it's got a triangle socket. Can't ID down here though. Hmm. Our city was brutally attacked just days ago. The new fortifications fell as if they had never existed. Monsters seemed to know all our defenses, as if they knew exactly what to avoid and how to bypass every trap. Did they actually know? And if so, how did they know? Even worse, they appeared to be invulnerable to all of our attacks. How can we defeat a force that we cannot damage? We had no choice but to flee, leaving city in ruins. I am defeated, and left with more questions than answers. I was able to salvage much of my research and bring it with me. Must find a solution to the corruption before all of our cities fall. This cannot be the end. Vine pick. Days left. Five-second recharge. Really? That's it? Oh, I never did ID the other thing. I suppose it could be very nice. I should head back. Oh, well, actually, I have two to have. I have one ID. I had forgotten I already ID'd the thingamajiggy. Sky split. For the armor, 240 hit points. Is an improvement. I would say jump twice while in the air and not take damage from falling. Don't take damage from falling. Thank you. save ore. Okay, no, I got my seasons confused. I thought it was going straight into winter here. Jesus. But, no, there's still, autumn still exists. So now I think I can jump 3 times in the air. Oh. We're going to burn this town down. Word swiftness. Don't recall while shooting. It's not for me. It's for Ranger, I guess. 40 armor, 6 speed, 209 health, plus 75, 27% attack speed. Still an improvement. The tree, damn you. They can keep charging through my base if they want. Commander Foul Killer. So I could just stand here and let them all die, but there's no fun in that. Now I'm actually full. Perfect. Confuse the enemies so hard that they're starting to invade their own place. Here, just give me a sec, I need to sleep. God damn. Ooh. Yeah, I can jump 3 times. Twice now in the air. That's silly. Didn't actually pick the item up. Definitely want to remove stuff. She doesn't pay you for whatever gems you have in there. Oh good, I actually did pick it up. I thought I hadn't. Keep using that by mistake. Odd sound effect for chicken laying an egg, but sure. Anyway. The never-ending potion of life. Heal level by 3 hit points. So it'll be, I'm 24. Be 24 by 24 by 3. Probably pretty potent. And it's never-ending. Chaos Jewel. Lightning damage 8%. Hit points nice. Digestion rate 15. So you go through food that bit faster. Cleaving magic find. Hmm. 25% chance to stun the target. I don't actually need to make these now because I have those. So. Alright. Oh. was not anticipating that. Yet another deadly nimble tank. Oh, another poisonous vial. The chest just immediately broke open. Where it's meant to be, it already broken. It had to be slimes. So I killed 200 small slimes of any type, color. Fur-lined crystal of speed. Powerful crystal. No, it's not. To bring those back to the other iteration I have. Thank you. discovery. Guess an enemy had managed to get their way all the way down here. Let's head back. So what do I need? Gold bar and verdant bar. Ooh, I can make another ring now. I have another ring slot. Damn it. Glowing stone, dread glass, glowing rock. None of them are bad, but I'm gonna stick with what I have. $250, of course. Tempted in upgrading it, but just getting like clingy to this weapon. It works well, damn it. why I need dirt. Unknown uncommon crystal. Yeah, that's the next area. I'm not stuck in here with you. You're stuck in here with me. Already know it. Every time you critically hit, gain rank healing regen for 5 seconds. Rank 1% healing regen up to 10%. Thank you. Here's the boss room. Just reach the end and start going side to side. Well, just go one direction, you'll eventually find them. Just a mortal god of war right now. Deathstrike broadsword. It's what I have, but at a higher level. That's ridiculous. Slightly re-rolled on a few points, but that's fine. Ooh. Instead, it does poison damage this time. It's not stunning? Yeah, it's bashing now instead of stunning. Amplify sledgehammer. Amplify every time you do damage, the target takes more damage. Cleaving. Yes. It has a passive regen. It does more damage. It's good. Death gem. The red great sword. Somehow still warm. I think that's the greatest concern here. Certainly not these pansies. Let me just cover something here. Okay, it's gotten one. Ooh, Drackel the Fleshies. Drackel's bond. Oh, you're gonna blind me, huh? Oh, just keep swinging. Expected it would look like. Defy my expectations. Side region. Aha. It knows about you now. Enter the next area to subsurface and destroy the tentacle of it. Steady feet. Resistance. Eat item. Potato seed? I thought it. Did I only buy one back? I wouldn't be able to get the rest. Could I just buy them? No, doesn't have them anymore. Oh well. Two of you. I still have one. Fantastic. Now you have its attention. Illuminating crown. You see heat in the dark. Provides small light radius around you. 19 armor, 120 hit points. slightly less health, slightly more armor. No! The other guy just has a standard enemy? Jeez.